job. I'm so proud.
I was wondering when Roland would call.
It all looked so tempting.
This is totally not sarcasm.
Now that you're one of us, my buzzers can help you take her down. Go tell Roland I'm in.
Great job. With Brick's crew on our side, we should have an easier time getting past the bunker protecting Angel. Come on back and we'll see about getting through that door that'll only open for Jack.
Let me get the door for you.
So, the Vault Hunter met the Slabs. What a lovely opportunity to kill two bandits with one mortar assault.
Targeting beacons initialized. Beginning mortar bombardment.
King, he's using mortars again! He's using mortars!
Oh, crap! Slab! We gotta stop those mortars or there won't be nobody left to help you with the bunker!
Ha ha ha!
Slabs will probably still try to kill you because they're freaking idiots. But don't feel bad about killing them. I never do.
My toe fell off once.
You listened to my notes, I assume. I would be upset were it not for the equally privacy-indifferent background check I ran on you before hiring you for this job.
Roland?
Brick. To be honest, I got no idea how to get past a door that'll only open for Jack.
Sorry to interrupt, but we've little time. Get to the City of Opportunity. To breach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That means passing a bioscan and speaking a password in his voice. If you can kill one of Jack's body doubles in Opportunity, I can get you through that door.
As much as I hate telling you to listen to her, Angel's the best lead we got. You already know not to trust her, but be careful.
Hey, whoa. Slab.
A fantastic day for capitalism. May it keep you safe in your travels. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
I think I got it.
We're not going to be able to stop Jack.
What do you want?
How about that?
Don't you come back!
You're gonna make me get the pepper spray.
Just shut up.
Hey, if you're not doing nothing, could use some help with this. Hey, feel like solving a murder? I'm the marshal around these parts. One of these gutter quadruplets pulled the trigger on that boy over there. Consider yourself deputized. Ask around at Moxie and Zed's, figure out which one of these identical scum stains pulled the trigger. Otherwise, I'll just have to hang them all, and I don't got that kind of time. Well, all right, if you say so.
Yeah, I did it! I ain't sorry! What?
Man, good job, Deputy. Barlow thought he could snipe an innocent man and get away with it. But that was a long shot. Thanks.
reach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That means passing a bioscan and speaking a password in his voice. If you can kill one of Jack's body doubles in opportunity, I can get you through that door.
And now I'm reading this.
Bastards!
Martell, W. Trout, T.
First, we have the word!
Now, most of the silence. All right, that was it. Back to work.
I know what I'm doing!
That's one of the body doubles Jack uses to confuse assassins and impress his underlings.
It'll take more than that!
Soon, I'm sure.
Remember, workers, there's no help me, I'm bleeding internally and need to see a doctor in team.
Back to work, man.
Ah.
safe keeping of travels.
And potential. Just
time to out and
right
good
now,
luck.
This would be you. Or this. Or this. Emigrate to opportunity today.
One of the body doubles Jack uses to confuse assassins and impress his underlings. Machine in the immediate area, so his doubles can do all of his hand kissing and baby shaking for him.
I am alive!
That pocket watch also records audio. Jack loved to listen to the phrases. We need to create a voice modulator so you can speak in Jack's voice. Get to an info kiosk.
I don't think so.
Go to hell!
You're the worst!
Don't move!
Go! Stay!
Did you know that some people on this planet still... superstitions like angels, demons, and ancient warriors, we like to call them bandits.
Yes, this is going to work. If I get a few more samples of Jack's voice, I can make a voice modulator for you. You need to get more voice samples from the other info kiosks.
All right, workers, time for your lunch break. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hope you enjoyed your break. Back to work.
I'm sick of ball punters. Hey, Jack, they're running! Take them out!
Did you know you're staring at the future side of the treasure palace? That's right, for $1,000, you'll be able to spend an hour with a life-size likeness of...
I almost have what I need. Just activate a few more kiosks.
Punishable by death? If not, you also ought to know complaining about opportunity's laws is considered verbal littering.
Hey, how about that?
kids? Did you know what your mommies and daddies gave up so your family could live an opportunity? Literally nothing. Your family is paid to be here. I'm the one who needs and protects everyone. Remember, we should all love our parents, but love them more.
Pleasure doing, but don't have too much fun.
This is Handsome Jack welcoming you to Opportunity. If you want to learn more about it, I'll
damn this.
Your chances of being disemboweled increase by 80,000% upon leaving Opportunity. It's a scientific fact.
Attach the pocket watch quickly.
Whoa, no time!
I see the files. All done. Now grab the voice modulator. Great. Now, unfortunately, you will speak in Jack's voice until you reach the security door. I will tell you the password to open it at the appropriate time.
Oh, is this thing working?
Whoa, that's good.
You seriously thought you could hide from me, Angel? Is that what you thought? Say goodbye to your friend, Angel. Say it.
See you soon.
You found a way past the final door to Angel's control.